When I was younger, I used to fight change and I like consistency. But what I found out as I live my life, that change is good, and that sometimes you're moved to change, and when you're moved to change, you're actually moved to another and a different level. So as I have gotten older, I realized that not all change is bad, and actually that sometimes consistency can leave you stagnant. So if I had to go back in my life, I would say embrace change instead of fighting it.